Let's just do normal. I actually started this game a while back, probably, I don't know, in December, but just never got around to finishing it. And it's one of those things where I always started it, but never had enough time to finish it, so this time I'm gonna finish it all the way. Looks like there's some really bad lag going on. It's a distinct feeling. Yeah, there's some serious lag. Um, mainly just in the actual video. I'm trying to look at it myself on the computer, but I can't tell. It looks like it's frozen all the time. Like, I don't see any action. I have to refresh it for the actual video to show up, and it's not, it's just not showing. It's just frozen. It might be because I'm trying to view it on my computer through the same internet connection that I'm streaming it. I'm not sure, but it's just not, it's not streaming. It says live, but it's not streaming at all. Okay, good. Okay, good. It must be because it's on the same connection that I'm on. It's just not loading. Like, it says live, but it's not loading any of the actual video, so. Well, I don't think the audio on this would be DMCA'd. I mean, it's a Z-Boy, guys. What are they gonna do? they've even said more than once that they'd love to have any streaming that they can get. So, although I do find it highly hilarious the fact that the Twitch weekly stream put out by Twitch themselves got DMCA, like the audio got muted on their zone. You wouldn't. Well, yeah, that is true. They probably wouldn't do it. I guess I'll see. I know the fact that I had Doom and Wolfenstein. I have both those archived on Twitch, and they haven't put any like DMCAs on those. So I think it's just. I don't think they've gotten extreme with it yet, but it's gonna have the same problems as YouTube, unfortunately. I gotta remember how to play this again. What is the difference with the video on demand though? I mean, is that just whatever you export out to YouTube? I mean, I'm not real clear on that. It looked like it was highlights and then I guess past recordings. Yeah, they just need to go ahead and get rid of past broadcasts and be done with it. Just go ahead and get rid of it and then just leave highlights in and of themselves. It just makes more sense to do it that way. Because, I mean, they're getting rid of the Save Forever feature on past broadcasts. And now you can only do, highlights can only be 2 hours long. And they get rid of the past broadcast after, I guess if you're not a Turbo member, they get rid of it after 14 days. So you basically had to make it into a highlight. And it can only be 2 hours long no matter what. Otherwise, your past broadcast is just going to disappear after 14 days. 60 days if you're a Turbo member, I think. It kind of sucks, too, because if you think about it, and I mentioned it to one of the Hyrule Hustler guys, if, say, you wanted to archive your broadcast for, like, a charity stream, like, those things go on for, like, 4 or 5 hours. You can't make a highlight. You have to split up the highlight in like 2 hour chunks now because that's the limit on them. You're not getting any audio. Well, that's no good. No. No, the speaker isn't muted at all. Weird. I think there's something. I think I need to lower the actual quality on the stream because it does not do well with a lot. I think my PC can actually save the footage at the same time, so probably won't be a problem. Let's hit that toe. Okay, good. I'm trying to get all this stuff set up for October. That's why. Thanks, guys, actually, for helping. I'm trying to make sure all the bugs are worked out. I've already got the, was it 360? I think I've got that figured out. I've gotten the regular Xbox figured out. And PlayStation 4, I'm just going to use the built-in streaming functions on that, probably. Pretty much now, I'm just trying to work out all the kinks for Steam. And then retro consoles, probably in a couple days or so. What the hell? Okay, let's kill this guy. Dead. Capomancy, a powerful spell that boosts all the user stats. Their trainer, monster allies, will be able to use Energizer, a punching attack that restores MP if it is used to finish off an enemy. Not only that, but each trainer gives a unique stat bonus to its trained monsters whenever they level up. As you progress through the story, your trainers will become more skilled and gain new abilities. Yeah, I the only thing I've tested with the PS4 so far is just its built-in streaming feature, but I have not tested it with the capture card yet. You're probably right, though. It probably does work perfectly fine. I have FRAPs on my computer, but I haven't tested it out to just the arc of it. I don't know if I will. I'll probably just use Twitch's built-in feature. Okay, let's kill this guy. Let's battle. No. No, I tried to play it a couple times before. I always got caught up in the middle of something. The third one I beat pretty much in one sitting, I think. But the fourth one, I get this far, and then usually something comes up and I have to stop playing, and I just have to start over again. All I know is I'm a character somewhere in it. I just don't know where. They said I was in a village or something. Ah. Die. It's one down. Okay, this is not good. potion. Yes. Better. Die. That is not good. Die. Dead, fool! I'm gonna try to. Let's see. I remember getting to a point with a cave and some kind of ice cream monster. I do remember that vaguely. Thanks, Leslie. Thanks for checking it out, man. I appreciate it. Aliens quotes are the best. Why did I say alien? Airplane. Man, I'm not paying attention to what I'm doing. This is why I need another person here to help me stream. Magic ring. See, it said I can change something. I want to change difficulty. Ooh, run mode. Yay! Oh, that makes things so much better. It's an emperor, limited with half-eaten men and women. Prepare yourself for a hot fight. Hard because of the wood, right? The wood, because he's a tree guy? Nice one. No, hard because he might pulp us and absorb our vital essence. Let's Some barrels have special conditions that may help or hinder your chances of success. That stuff isn't just there for funsies, take it into account. For example, in this battle, all of your monster's allies have been temporarily boosted to level 30. Oh well, that's great. And have lots of cool new abilities. Have fun. 5,000? Are you freaking kidding me? Yeah, I'm tempted to switch it to easy, but I still have not made that switch yet. I know I'm starting to play games on easy mode more often now. Like, when I start doing the streaming, yeah, I'm going to have to play that stuff on easy. At least Aliens Colonial Marines, because I tried playing that on hard, and it was not fun on hard. Let's see. It has a bunch of this. Get to guard each other. Hello. Your wind attack, arms users, heals, resist enemies, defenses, clutch call. Summon a deep crow. Yes. Yes. Well, yeah, Aliens Colonial Marines is a pretty bad game by itself. If you play it on hard, it glitches, and then it's also hard, so it's not, yeah, it's not good. It's not a good game, which is sort of sad, because I was hoping it would be. Let's see. Let's see, attack. Yep. But no, Aliens Colonial Marines is a bad game, Paul. Like, really, really bad. That's sort of why I put it as far as one of the games I'm going to play while streaming, because it's agonizing to play. Whether it be on easy or hard. Hard is just, it just takes longer to get through. And like I said, lots of glitches. Not so good. Let's see. I remember they all were like, yeah, you don't want to go on the train. There's a train around here, but you don't want to go on it. I do remember that from like this part of the game. Also remember there's a shop. I don't know if it's in this area, but I know it's in one of the areas. Ooh. The haunted train. I think this is where the shop is. Oh, oh. Physical attacks deal damage based on a monster's strength, whereas magical attacks deal damage based on a monster's magic. Easy peasy. Okay, how much cash do I have? 256. So basically I can't do jack. Sell that. Yeah, sell that. Yep, sell. Yeah, these are all like way too much. $56. I don't think I got to Fish Force. I think I got as far as the cave with the ice cream monster in it, and we got like some kind of like ice cream pet or something. I got about that far, and I got on the train, and I think that was it. Oh, yeah, that's what I want to use. I don't have the money, though. Crap. See you later, Paul. Thanks, man. Okay, there should be some kind of... Oh! Spider 64. I agree that this is the way. Way too many legs. Confused that those bad guys just like die? Mr. Beast. Die, punk! Ain't nothing. Ooh, level up. Oh, they're both at one? Yes. Boom. Ice cream cave or something. I distinctly remember an ice cream cave. Sound just go off? Ooh, Molotov. Nice. A book. Can I read the book? Nope, apparently not. Okay, let's see here. That can't do anything there. Ah! It's a talking train. Lady train. What's an onboard entertainment? You're going to sit there and absorb it like good and grateful trip absorption receptor. Understand? Good. Now pull up the tumor, tug on one of my flavor cheats, and let's take in the harrowing sights of the Devil's Rib Cage together! I don't think I want to do any of that stuff, except maybe the thing with the Z. skull and a few other choice bits suspended inside a man-made time. Loss and our foes are functionally immortal. This is a pep talk. You're really bad at giving those. I prefer prep to pep. Behold, I can extrude a monster that will. Now, is that something I'm going to be able to extrude, or... The process is utter condition. Incredibly complex, but it helps if your body is special from amorphous endoplasm. The monster can seize any number of underhand monster denizens and can leverage their mandibles or whatever kind of mouth things they have. Here, permit me to demonstrate. Plus 5. To me, I call jump out my little monster ball. Unlike the item duplicator, each monster is unique and holds its own collection of monsters. There's no sharing between groups, for now. Neat. Every time a new summoner uses a monster, their inherent essence merges with the power of their orb to create a new and fearsome creature. Since we are unlikely to go far relying solely on my philosophy, I would recommend that you take a monster for this battle and conjure a monsterian of your own. Monster bounces from Gen's Fall up and up and sails to the end of the day. What's the point? Floats every which way, always close to it. Eventually it decides it would prefer to be three smaller orbs. What can you do? Like the poem, is it important to have a poem, or... It's rather strange. And then, poetry is not strictly required. Alright then, cover it up. Well, let's see what you got. Hungry fire launches at a strange angle, strikes the earth, and then a stone face until it opens at her feet, and a door wrote it. Tries to look cool as it struggles to its feet, just to get its pupil in the shell effects. This is a fascinating challenge. What's that supposed to mean? Whatever you think it means, that is what it means. Some abilities, like the Gumshoe Interrogate spell, have the ability to interrupt the enemy. Normally, these abilities push the enemy back slightly on the time bar, but if you use one when the enemy is between the command and act parts of the time bar, the effect will be amplified, and the enemy will be pushed back a great deal. Give interrupt a try on the spell. I'm not going to narrate the whole game, don't worry. Let's see. Seriously hot. Not that way, I mean. Hot in the way that fire is hot. I don't know how to do that. That looks ominous. That looks pretty ominous. Hey, he's alive. Wait, what? Why is he trying to hurt you? Could be him. He's being a real jerk, though. What? Due to their extensive dabblings in the dark arts, death to a member of the Brahe clan is an express ticket to the Underhell. Well, that was a byproduct of the fascination. Could have been a deliberate plan. You do not merely bear a resemblance to the Tycho acquaintance. He was utterly identical. Tycho's are in this spot. Oh. Neat. So there's something there. Go with this guy first. Squeaking. I'm bringing them weak squeaks up in this. I'm not really sure how this interrupt is going to work. Final four.
Ah.
Ominous. Oh, chest. Okay, let's see what we got here. Not that door. Aw, oh, come on! Why can't I go in there? That's a bummer. Okay, there's no other way to go. I'm missing something. It doesn't fit, you can tell right away. I'm missing something. Well, if it doesn't fit, how else am I supposed to... See, I can't go through there. I'm kind of confused about how I'm supposed to... Something's off. It's not really apparent what I gotta be doing right now. It doesn't open up that door. I get the feeling as though I'm supposed to be able to get to the other side of that room. Oh, that's a cage. Okay. Got it. Dust bunny. What? Once they reach critical mass, they get ambitious. Okay, let's see what we got. Ah. Damn. Oh no! Thank you. good. Yay! I actually like the dust bunnies. Okay, I need to change that. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that door opened. Generations of toil laid at rest, some wicked moon. Dear Emrys, your attack goes. I am he who will end you, accept our gift, child, but by all means struggle mightily at its application. For as I say, vigorous prey honors the knight. Special battle conditions, sins of the fodder. Your max HP decreases each turn. Oh, that's good. Okay, that's it. This is bad. Yes. Oh, those guys aren't. Is this a robot? Oh, sweet! Oh no. No. Oh, shit. Yes, die. Excellent. Oh. Wonder if can we go in there? Okay, so Matt Swole. Oh, jeez. What the hell? That's 900, that's 400. Yeah, there's... Good gosh. Okay. That'll... Yeah. Thank you. probably not a smart idea. Good. Well, now I'm screwed. 50? Right here. Hey. There's no caramel. West by Southwest. It's west by Southwest. Through the desert, past the Kingdom Wall. You don't know if this reaches so yard. Hang on. Traveling with us? It's not a good idea. When we start making moves, I fully expect to be moved against. If we travel as a group, that will make it easier for you to resist us. Okay. We'll go north and west of the border. We'll take the southern border. We'll meet up with the eastern border. Oh, excellent. Of 10, have an incredibly large non-10 sort of number. Enemies can't be killed as long as it's at least one enemy has more than one HP. Okay. So you always make sure kind of that's what kind of robbers do. The only battery. Pedal. Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. Last one or whatever sphere is hopeless. So this train will pop up to its mouth for a second maybe. You tell that this grinning slot most of the friends. Aww. Apparently it has some. How are we supposed to? Okay, so I can't get out that way, I don't guess. Ah, gotcha. Yeah. Someone ominous. Point if this isn't a real trade, a lot of people make that mistake. Aside from money, one or two whatever you need to get on here, I sink out a piece, go find a real change, fraud that thing like crazy. Oh no. Whenever an enemy is defeated, all out. Wow. Super. Alright, yeah. Getting over that. Smokestack. Crazy Jack is always shooting at these things. Thank you. machine, all machine action. It's a vending machine. Swish it around the glass.
That's not good.
Oh. that looks pleasant. So that's good. Zero elemental weakness. He has an elemental weakness. Okay. Oh, come on! Seriously? Ah. explore some.